Well, mate, 2021. It's been a while.
First trip, eh? Day trip.
Yeah, she's a bit moist out here.
Yeah, it was meant to be. We left home and the sun was absolutely beaming.
It was gonna
now
be a
great day. A bit fresh, it's wet.
Exactly.
I didn't put the muddies on.
Uh-oh.
Ah, we'll be right, mate.
Lucky you got the power.
And drivability.
That's true. Yeah, so hopefully this year we can bring more to you than what we did last year.
Yeah, right? Last year was a pretty quiet year.
Just,
on the channel.
Fizzled out a bit.
So Lee's he's up the front, he's leading this one. He's got a bit of a loop he likes. So.
Yeah. What, Cooper's Creek, Fulton's Track, stuff like that.
So yeah.
Out Walhalla area. So
should be a good day.
Yeah.
Looks like we'll be some slipping and sliding and stick around.
Should be good. Let's do it.
As the tracks were getting quite slippery at this stage, we thought it was time to air down the tyres.
Dry gully track. We've been on the road for a bit coming over from Cooper's Creek, so now we're heading in the bush. This is where the tracks start. Do this one, we'll get on to Fulton's. Too hard on the brakes, so you want to be gentle on the brakes if at all. If you need to slow down, basically pick a low gear, let that do the work. The harder you put step on the brakes, the more the back end is going to want to come around. If the back end does start to slide around, that's when you need to get on the gas. So by accelerating, we'll then pull the back around to be back in line with the front. Hard to do, and it takes a bit of commitment sometimes, especially on the real slippery stuff, but that's the only way. But the harder on the brakes, the more you're looping out, softer on the brakes, and if it slides, back on the accelerator.
Little loop that was. Dry gully south track. We dropped onto Fulton's Creek and just popped up onto a Walhalla road. It's about 12 o'clock right now, so we're gonna go have some lunch, probably just sit on the damn wall, and then after lunch we'll tackle a few more tracks and that'll be it. Nice kitchen set up there, mate.
Not bad, eh? Quick and easy. Best thing about day trips. I don't have a drawer system at the moment, so I can keep it simple. Burner,
hot dogs, everything just strewn in there. Nothing beats the old travel buddy, mate. Pie in the oven, give it an hour.
Mate, you're all welcome.
Hell yeah, it's the best. Thanks, bud.
No worries. I cooked it for him, so yeah, that's what that's all about. But so we've done nothing too hard today. It's just been a bit of a get back into it.
Good to be back out here.
Yeah, definitely. So, a bit of a feed, and then we've got a nice little track to finish it off on, which no matter which way we do the loop, it's going to be a bit of fun, because it's been wet.
Mm-hmm. Been wet, so it's just going to be a good climb, I reckon, either way.
When is sausages ready?
They're ready in a minute.
Hey, yeah. I'm starving!
Yeah. Blame Uncle Mick, he should have fed you.
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Beardmore's now. We've done this quite a bit, so you would have seen it a few times on our video. But this one basically runs up the side of the Thompson Dam. So the Thompson Dam there to our left here, the spillway runs down into the Thompson River at the bottom. We'll climb up to the top and then tuck on a low saddle and then climb out home from there. Should be a good little climb. It's nowhere near as wet over this side as it was on the other, which is quite surprising. We had a fair bit of rain all day. It's a bit of a slippery pinch this one. So once again, stay off the brakes. What are you eating?
A snack.
Jesus, can't stop. Hey!
Just like that.
Whoa! Couldn't stop.
There was a lot of arms and legs going on then, Dave.
How's that, Nick?
What do you reckon?
Yeah, he's stoked.
Great! That was
fun. Nice drop. That thing sounds grouse. It's got a V8 5 litre in it.
Thanks, mate.
He's getting a workout.
Lucky you got a tow bar there, mate.
Yeah.
off the ground.
Pinch, mate.
Not a bad one, eh? That rock step, you can either do it two ways. You can straddle it or you can head straight through it.
Straight down, it's the only way to go.
That's it, why not, eh? Makes it a bit of fun.
Yeah. The other side of this is pretty good too, so.
It's sort of damp, I don't know, it's real tacky though, so there might be plenty of moisture.
Yeah.
But I guess we're about to find out.
That's it.
Let's do it. I was sure he was backing off at the wrong times then, but hey, he made it.
Yeah.
the bar break.
You got one of these inflators that you've got to hold the handle for. Get yourself a cable tie, make it just big enough, slides over.
Voila.
Wow.
Hands free, mate. Hands free.
Not just a pretty face, fella. Not just a pretty face.
You're the pretty face, mate.
Johnny Bravo.
Johnny Bravo with that hair.
That's it.
But that's been good.
Good day out.
What a way to buddy dip the feet back in for 2021.
For sure, hopefully there's a few more trips this year.
Oh mate, I think it's going to be a big year. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
I know, last year absolutely wrecked us, so yeah, all the lockdown and...
Yeah, that's it. So then work, little flat stick. Work.
Yeah, towards the end of the year, oh, mate, flat out.
So, but hopefully got enough action for you in this one. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe.
You know the deal.
All that usual jazz that everyone says at the end of videos.
There's a nice little climb at the end. That was fun.
Yeah, the whole thing was great. I think a couple of the boys, that was their first sort of trip in their trucks. So
yeah.
I think they had a smile from ear to ear by the end of that.
I think they did.
Yeah.
Well, we'll air up the rest of the tyres and mosey on home, mate.
See you on the next one.
You beaut.